Today we are going to see how to add two numbers, that is the arithmetic numbers for the school students. 1 plus 1. So when you take two numbers, one is one number and another is also the one, both are the ones. So how to add? We have a traditional method for the children which we are learning from so many years. So draw one line here. This is 1, and draw another one line, that is, then count this 1, and this is another is 2. So 1 plus 1, it is 2. Taking another example, that is 2 plus 3. So for 2 plus 3, draw two lines, 1, 2, and another number is 3, draw 3 lines, 1, 2, and 3, and count both the lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The total number of lines is now 5. If it is, the number is, suppose, 5 plus 5. So for 5 plus 5, we have another technique, 1, 2, 3, 4. So after drawing the four lines, when you count for 5, then scratch one line which indicates it is a 5, then another 1 2 3 4. So this, if you strike the line, that is the fifth count, then it is easily denoted that this total number is 5. So just by looking itself, we can identify this is 5 5 5, that is 6 7 8 9 10. 5 5 is 10, we can easily understand and easily count the numbers. This is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and this is another line, that is 10. So answer is 10. So in the next class, we'll look for the another method to add the two numbers. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe our channel, Pace Academy.